Hi students, today we are going to discuss exercise 2.6 and question number 1. Find the zeros of the polynomial function f of x is equal to 4x square minus 25. So zeros of polynomial function, the equation is what? 0. So I am going to take f of x is equal to 0, then 4x square minus 25 is equal to what? 0. So 4x square we can write 2x the whole square. 4x square number, 2x the whole square, again minus 25 we can write 5 square is equal to 0. This is in the form of what? A square minus b square. So what is the formula? A square minus b square is equal to what? A plus b into a minus b. Here a value is equal to what? 2x, and b value is equal to what? 5. So yeah, I am going to substitute here. So 2x plus 5 into 2x minus 5, that is equal to what? 0. So 2x plus 5 into 2x minus 5 is equal to 0. So now 2x plus 5 equal to 0 and 2x minus 5 equal to 0. Then x is equal to what? Minus 5 the whole divided by 2. Here x is equal to what? 2x is equal to 5. Then x is equal to what? 5 by 2. The solution is what? X equal to minus 5 by 2 and x is equal to 5 by 2. This is the answer for this sum. Clear? Okay, thank you, children.